prepared and written newspaper cutting. So, and on a phone call, that they have stepped forward. I think she paid a kind of Buran Kaluna letter Kaluna. Yamka Yedi or Amka Kids. It is only on a phone call that that Dr. Prabhu is there with me now. On a phone call that he has communicated to his higher ups, to his director, and then this has happened. I want to appeal today to all the other business houses. See, like Shipyard has come forward and she has erupted two wards of the municipal council, like three wards, almost 2.5 wards. Shipyard has given us, Shipyard has erupted one road from Chicalim till the station, till I think IOC tanks. And the Shipyard has come forward on the many occasions. I am today publicly appealing, as appeal Kota, all the business houses in Pasco, please come forward, like how the Shipyard has taken the lead.
And on the request of the Honorable MLA, we immediately supplied on the same day around 20 kits, and subsequently we again, today we are supplying 80 kits, and we will meet the requirement because it's a seasonal disease, so we will meet the requirement as and when it comes.
We will use judiciously whatever kits are given to us, because we cannot simply waste them also. They are given to us, they are valuable kits, we have to make good use of them. So what we are going to do is, as far as possible, we are going to use it for BPL patients, means below poverty line patients, say laborers, migrants who are mostly suffering from dengue. We will be using basically for them. And we will keep a record of all the kits for which patient we are using, we will keep a note of it.
Video journalist Prasad Naik from Vasco for HCN.